Today is January 14th, somewhere around 7 p.m. I'm in Montreal, in my apartment. And pretty much since my last video blog number one from January 11th, a lot of different things happened. I told you that I'm missing a few pieces of equipment, that some packages didn't arrive. And today basically it was a big day for me, because a lot of different things, finally, a lot of different problems were solved. And as you can see, I have some equipment. I have a package from Poland. I'm gonna record a few more videos today, for example, as about food, as you requested. By the way, a lot of different people on Facebook asked me the same question, like, what about food? What solution do I choose for to eat? So at the moment I'm still waiting for one of my sponsors basically to buy me tickets to Victoria. I've been told it should be tomorrow, which is January 15th. And you know how it is. At the moment I'm really frustrated because it's 1 week of delay. I should have started on January 7th. At the moment it's really bad. I don't sleep at night. And you know, I'm really scared because you all know that that's been part of my life for the last 11 months. I really want to walk across Canada. Let me just show you what I got. Then I opened the package from Poland. I was missing like the smaller stuff. For example, I have a small pillow, basically to have a restful night. If you want, I can show you very quickly. It's made by Sea2 Summit. It's basically the lightest pillow from the store. Just to inflate easily. And done. I have a nice pillow. So I'm just gonna blow out the air. And I have to fold it. So the next thing I have is pretty much like a compression bag for my sleeping bag. It's nothing really special, just a bag. I just put my sleeping bag inside and I can compress everything. So okay. The last thing I have, which is really interesting, I have a sleeping bag liner from Sea2 Summit, the model Thermolite Reactor Extreme. It's about 400 grams and I'm gonna open. It's a mummy shaped liner, something that you put inside the sleeping bag. For example, to extend the comfort zone, to take care of the sleeping bag, for example, like for the moisture, you know. And inside what I have, oh, it's difficult to take out for the first time. Wow, it's really soft. Very good. So just something like a liner, I just wrap around and it's fine. And so the next thing, I'm gonna open this package from Poland. I'm missing this big package from Poland from skrebdaturist.pl. which is an outdoor store in Poland, in Olsztyn. Thank you so much for your sponsorship. And let's see what I have inside. The first thing I have a nice box and I have stickers. Maybe you can see that, maybe not. Stickers with logo, sklepdaturysty.pl. It's really nice. Thank you. I have some business cards. Nice. Then I have a dry pack, which is just a bag, the waterproof bag, something like that. It's the capacity of 2 liters, so I just put the stuff inside and it will be dry even after immersion in water, so it's completely waterproof. One more thing, the same dry pack, 2 liters. First I'm gonna open the envelope and read what is inside. Wow! Inside I see a nice flag, which is sklepdaturysty.pl. Thank you for your sponsorship. I have something like a mesh bag just for storage. It looks like 1 liter or something, not very big. And the most interesting thing for me, it's the rain poncho. So in Victoria, BC especially, it's raining at the time, raining pretty much all the time. So I received a nice poncho, which I will just put on me, like and at the moment I'm completely, like, as you can see, waterproof. I'm not gonna show you the logo because I didn't get sponsored. Okay. And it looks pretty nice. So summarize everything. Tomorrow, which is January 15th, Thursday, I'm gonna record a video. Probably I will receive more information. As I receive my transfer, I will buy a flight ticket to Victoria. Everything will be known tomorrow. So thanks for watching. I will record a video about food. I hope you enjoy. And sorry everyone for a delay, I had a lot of troubles with the organization. As you know, I do it on my own myself. So pretty much that's all. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this short video blog. I'm getting better every day. So when I start vlogging, I hope I'll be recording like more professional videos. Thanks a lot and goodbye.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the got the name calling.
FBI-O.
And the girls respond to the call. I have a poor one shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
I see the dance people had a balcony. Billy Bond, get out. Get back, Gruffy. Bash, Gruffy. Get back, you flea infesting mongrel.